How you doing, guys? Dragon Man here. And the dragon is very happy. See, his eyes are lit up. And we're going to go for a ride today. It's going to be 60 degrees in Colorado Springs, believe it or not, in December. Unbelievable. Great weather. Okay, I got my dragster out here. This is my homemade dragster. I made the whole thing in the shop. It's made out of 4130 chrome moly tubing. And it's got a, it's got an early 1959 Chrysler Hemi motor in there, a real Hemi motor. 392 punched out to 502. And a Windham blower on it. It's got a aluminum polished transmission air, 400 series. And it's got a Ford 9-inch rear. Disc brakes all the way around. And this is what I'm going to take out this morning. It's all street legal. It's got lights on it, threaded tires. It's got license plates. It's registered as a home-built vehicle. It's got a Griffith radiator. It doesn't overheat. And hey, I'm going to start it up for you. Just listen how nice this motor sounds. Sounds great, there's a lot of horsepower there.
Have a great day. I'm going for a cruise. Thanks for watching.